I suppose it's the biggest risk I've ever taken in my life, actually. But it was my risk and it was about me. You know, I thought about my family, my sons are grown up, I've got two young grandchildren, you know, and I thought I still want a life and a good life. I tell my grandsons it's my third eye. I can see what they're doing behind my back. Sounds as though she's furiously sharpening a pencil inside my head.
It's catchy, Carolat.
A new extension. This is delivering the GDNF into my brain. I can't feel this at all. In fact, the blood pressure monitor is more uncomfortable than this. I usually have a little nap now. I was in the hands of people who were passionate about what they were doing, who were dedicated to what they were doing, and you can't help but feel that. I felt very lucky to get on the trial at the end of the day.
Was it exciting?
It was exciting, but it was frightening as well, because the consequences potentially could have been death. Surgery, particularly to your brain, and a long anaesthetic, are life-threatening.
That all sounds pretty scary. Why did you feel like you had to do it yourself?
I was totally selfish. I was doing it for me because I would like Parkinson's disease to go away.